All right. How many years married are you guys?
Two.
And what have you learned in 2 years that you can share with the newlyweds?
Patience.
Both of them. Patience. All right. Nice. All right. How many years married do you guys have?
Seven years.
And what do you have that you've learned in 7 years you can share with the newlyweds?
Don't go to bed angry at each other.
Yeah, and grow together.
That's a good one. All right. How many years married do you guys have?
I don't want to tell you, but it's 43 years.
43. He's trying to forget. And what have you learned in 43 years that you can share with the newlyweds?
You always agree with your wife.
Always agree with your wife. And what are you most correct about?
Everything.
Okay, all right. And how have you put up with this character for 43 years?
I just honestly don't know. I haven't been able to find anyone else.
She hasn't been able to find anyone better. Okay, all right. All right. How many years married you guys?
4 years.
4 years, and what have you learned in 4 years you can share with the newlyweds?
Start early. Have four years, three kids.
4 years, three kids, so.
We don't mess around.
We don't mess around. All right.
Happy wife, happy life.
All right. ¿Cuántos años casado tienen?
30. Yes.
¿Qué tú puedes compartir con los novios que aprender en estos 30 años?
30 años de negociación.
Cooperation. Yeah. Cooperation. Very good.
All right.
Para tu soledad?
Paciencia.
Patience. Very good. All right. Gracias. ¿Cuántos años casado tienen?
¿Qué aprende
de su matrimonio que puede compartir con los novios?
Paciencia, amor. Y divertirse.
So patience, love, and having fun together.
Yeah, right.
You agree? Of course you do. You got 39 years married, right? And how many years married do you guys have? 3. And what have you learned in 3 years that you can share with the newlyweds?
Keep a sense of humor.
Sense of humor. Yeah, that goes a long way, right?
Long way.
And for you?
Love with everything you got.
Very good. All right, nice.